Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
어디있죠?
Which means,
where are you in Korean?
Let's say it all together.
어디있죠? 어디있죠? 어디있죠?
One more time.
어디있죠? 어디있죠? 어디있죠?
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.